This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
Hi, I'm Cerise Cole with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what is happening now. The heart-wrenching search for a missing 11-year-old boy moves into day 4. Now, this is a picture of Ryan Larson. He's 5'8", weighs 125 pounds with brown hair and hazel eyes. Hundreds of volunteers showed up to help police Wednesday for a wider search that included Walnut Creek and Prairie Queen Rec Center. Police say Ryan may be looking at this as a game, but they're growing more and more concerned about Ryan's well-being since they don't know what he's doing for food and water. Iowa schools can no longer require students and staff to wear masks. Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds signed the bill into law overnight. The new law also prevents cities and counties from requiring masks to be worn into Iowa businesses. Critics say the move puts public health in danger. Governor Reynolds tweeted it puts parents back in control of their children's education and protects the rights of Iowans to make their own health care decision.
And I'm 3 News Now weather alert meteorologist Audra Moore with this other weather update. We will see some more scattered showers, even some isolated thunderstorms as we head into Thursday afternoon. Now, we won't all see rain. This will be a little bit more hit and miss, but mainly into parts of western Iowa is where we'll be watching for a couple of those isolated storms to be popping up. Temperatures warm back into the mid and upper 70s across most of the area too. A little bit of clearing as we head into tonight and early Friday morning, but still dodging a few of those hit and miss showers. A couple of those storms could be on the strong to severe side of things, so we'll have to watch out for potentially some damaging wind gusts with a couple of those as they get going during the afternoon. See a high right around 79 here in Omaha. Get a little bit breezier as we go through the next couple of days too, but also warmer. Back into the 80s for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, right in the mid 80s there. A little bit cooler then into the middle part of next week, but overall we'll keep around more hit and miss rain chances throughout the weekend and into the first part of next week too.
Godfather's Pizza's Taco Pies got a new sidekick, Cinnamon Sugar Churro Bites. Add your favorite one-topping pizza, and you've got my new Taco Feast with Churro Bites. Godfather's Pizza. Do it!